Did you know that you can use eye tracking on your PlayStation 5? Thanks to Remote Play, you can control your PlayStation from your PC and use all the assistive tools available there. It is recommended that you have a good internet connection. If possible, have a wired Ethernet connection for both your PC and PlayStation. You can either use the official Remote Play app with some tinkering or use the Chiaki NG software that works with MillMouse out of the box. In my previous tutorial, I showed you how you can create a gaming overlay that emulates an Xbox controller and is controlled by your eyes, thanks to MillMouse. This virtual Xbox controller can be used to control your PlayStation from Chiaki right out of the box. Chiaki also recognizes key presses, so potentially you could use the MillMouse keyboard emulation or Project Iris if you prefer that. It's important that you use the Chiaki with NG in its name, which stands for Next Generation. I will post the link in the description. You need to register a free PlayStation Network account, which you probably have done already if you have a PS5, and then extract your PSN ID with an online tool. This ID is a random bunch of characters and not your username. For a more in-depth tutorial, I will refer you to the links in the video description where you will find a guide to Chiaki and how to set up Remote Play on your PlayStation. I'll also include a link to a description on how you can get the official PlayStation Remote app to work with an Xbox controller, if you prefer that. You need an older version of Remote Play and patch it so it is recognized as the newest version, and then a little software that converts the Xbox controller to a PlayStation DualShock controller. That's not really difficult either, but Chiaki also offers better resolution. Now let's watch some gameplay of some PlayStation exclusives I've played on PS5 with my eye tracker, thanks to Remote Play and MillMouse. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments section. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Goodbye, friends.